सब्सक्राइब कीजिए बॉलीवुड गॉसिप स्टूडियो को एंड घंटी आइकॉन को दबा दीजिए इंडिया का न्यूज सबसे पहले देखने के लिए.
The Argentina symbol was among those to be neglected for the elegant service, yet he stores up resentment toward a celebrated comrade. Diego Maradona still cherishes Lionel Messi in spite of conceding that his welcome to the Barcelona star's wedding more likely than not been lost someplace. Messi brought along a few of his Barca partners and worldwide associates to praise the day with him, yet Maradona and Luis Enrique were among the remarkable non-attendants. His amazing comrade demands that he holds no resentment, however, and still considers the five-time Ballon d'Or victor to be a top proficient and man. Maradona, who is right now in Russia after the Confederations Cup, disclosed to Sovetskiy Sport, "I salute Messi, he knows the amount I adore him. My welcome to the wedding was lost someplace, however my state of mind towards Messi won't change along these lines. He is a decent competitor and a brilliant person." Maradona quickly worked with Messi while responsible for the Argentina national side, however left that post subsequent to neglecting to rouse his nation to brilliance at the 2010 World Cup. While he was absent from the purported wedding of the century, any semblance of Angel Di Maria, Sergio Romero and Maxi Rodriguez were in participation. Just like Messi's Barca partners of over a wide span of time, Neymar, Luis Suarez, Javier Mascherano, Xavi, Samuel Eto'o and Carles Puyol.